you'll all get cancer.
Bugger off.
Arnie, can't you do something about this?
What?
I don't know, your IT stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got a computer prize. He's got a certificate.
Well, yeah, but...
Well, can't you, you know, hack in, get rid of it or something?
No. I did try. I'm not actually that good at all that stuff.
And what about your prize?
I came third out of three. We all got one.
I've had enough of this.
What?
You. This stupid kids army. You said we were going to help, fight the war, catch spies. Instead, all we do is nick potatoes for some family of Huns. It's Huns killing our lads, sinking our boats, and you've got us helping them.
They're not Germans. They're just people who've been pushed aside.
Maybe they were a signal, but that were nowt to do with anything. Nowt to do with the breaking in. All that.
How do you know? What is it, Jimmy? Jimmy, tell me.
You're with me, Dar, right? Picking the stuff.
From the depot?
Yeah, from the depot. You don't know now about anything. There's no spies, there's no stupid mystery. It's just my dad, and now he's... He's...
Jimmy, please. All right. It was your dad. But that doesn't change what I saw. There's someone out there, signalling. And you know it's not one of our lot, because we're not allowed lights at night. We need to triangulate. If we can do that, we can find out where they're coming from. Then we can do some real good. What do you say?
You're not coming in with that.
Why not?
It'll obstruct the aisle.
But it's made of flowers, it'll brighten the place up.
You're not bringing it in.
Look, I don't know how to tell you this, but his auntie died last week. I mean, look at him. He's traumatised. He's not going to let that go. It's all he's got.
He can bring it in if he buys a seat for it. That's the best I can do.
And me and my grandson are shoemakers. Highly skilled artisans.
I'm Job, Grandad.
What? Oh, Job here. He and him staying.
Goodbye, Ma.
Wish I was going with him.
Me too.
Walk on!